Hi everybody, it's Dilio64. Welcome back to One Take Wonders. Anyways, I'm showing you all my dashcam videos. Hopefully I can get through this and we can just watch this all together. So we have this guy in Abbotsford in a Civic cutting me off. Next we have this accident. Somebody hit a light post by the looks of it at one of the other intersections on Clarebrook. So we have this guy coming in from the highway on I-5 just near Mount Vernon. This is why you have to remember to secure your loads, because he loses his ladder since it's just sitting in the bed not strapped down, which caused a bit of a hiccup on the highway and I have to stop. And then we have two people merging into the same lane. Don't forget to check your blind spots to prevent this from happening. Next we have somebody passing the police and then deciding to get off the highway by jumping three lanes. So that's pretty smart. Again, this is on I-5. So, this is near Vantage in Washington. There was an accident I saw that just happened. This truck collided with a car, sending it into the ditch. Luckily, there was lots of help and first responders that responded very quickly. Emergency response fire vehicle just passed me, so, yeah. Next we have this guy thinking that they have a green light because they saw the other vehicles moving, even though they saw a red light. Unfortunately for this person, I was driving to Alberta from the Fraser Valley and looks like they lost their tire.
You have no new messages.
Here we're in Canmore, Alberta.
No.
And this guy decides to go the wrong way. Gets confused by the median. Here in Banff, Alberta, just trying to get around traffic, and this guy doesn't signal or blind spot check and kind of cuts me off here.
No, we're going straight now.
Okay.
You think I can go around everyone?
I don't know.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
Yeah, I think so. I think we're not.
Dude. signal next time.
Yeah.
Back in Vancouver, here we have some Ubers picking people up, and they staggered themselves, blocking the way, which was confusing and causing some extra traffic. Great Abbotsford drivers here, jumping three lanes to get off the highway, like usual. This guy can't decide which way he wants to go. Here down in Washington again, close to Walla Walla, we have this truck that decides to pass on a solid line around a corner where accidents are very prone here. And then we have again the car cutting me off quite closely, and then slamming on the brakes because they didn't predict traffic ahead of them. It's hard to see in this video, but the person in front of this truck that's in front of me hits the center median because they didn't leave enough space for braking in front of them. This is when we had the snowstorm last winter in Vancouver and the Fraser Valley, causing lots of roads and all the bridges to be shut down and people getting stuck and buses getting stuck. Luckily I have winter tires, so I didn't really have an issue other than the traffic. Next we have someone pulling out of a school, not looking, cutting me off. Great awareness of their surroundings.
Okay, that's another one. That's 23.
Oh. You're going left.
And then we have someone again jumping over two lanes just to get off the highway. A very annoying part about this exit in Abbotsford is everyone wants to jump to the left lane, so they just sit there when they're supposed to go, causing extra traffic. They could go to the next road, which would get them in the exact same place. Lovely drivers in Vancouver. For some reason, this guy is backing up because he missed his turn instead of going around to the next block.
I don't mind bumping. Why are you back?
Yeah.
Slowly backing up.
And then we're just pulling up on some people in the middle of the intersection because they thought they could turn left, but the road was not clear. Here in Surrey, I don't know what happened, but the road was closed on my way home one evening.
Turn right.
Interesting. Today there was a tire blowout that happened just a couple vehicles ahead. It was quite loud. I'm sorry for the corrupt video. I don't know what was going on with my dash cam this morning. Peace out.